Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word. Prophet. This is it. Dad was right.
It's the Prophet, speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. These are the miracles of the Prophet of Constantinople. Unjustly murdered by order of Trinity. He led his followers through the desert to the oasis. For them. My Greek is still a little rusty, but it's pointing to something hidden nearby. I'll mark. Locations. Seen this. Here. Got to get inside.
Oh! Oh! Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet. And his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity. Blasting their way in. This works. There must be a way up there.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar. And a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us? My son, the Order of Trinity has received...